of my life. I'm so pale. I should get out more. I should eat better. My posture is terrible. I should stand up straighter. People would respect me more if I stood up straighter. What's wrong with me? I just want to connect. Why can't I connect with people? Oh, right. It's because I'm dead. I shouldn't be so hard on myself. I mean, we're all dead. This girl's dead. That guy's dead. That guy in the corner is definitely dead. Jesus, these guys look awful. I wish I could introduce myself, but I don't remember my name anymore. I mean, I think it started with an R, but that's all I have left. I can't remember my name, or my parents, or my job. Although my hoodie would suggest I was unemployed. Sometimes I look at the others and try to imagine what they were. You were a janitor.
Sitting here in limbo.
You were the rich son of a corporate CEO. You were a personal trainer.
Sitting here in limbo.
And now you're a corpse. I have a hard time piecing together how this whole apocalypse thing happened. Could have been chemical warfare, or an airborne virus, or a radioactive outbreak monkey. But it doesn't really matter. This is what we are now. This is a typical day for me. I shuffle around, occasionally bumping into people, unable to apologize, or say much of anything. It must have been so much better before. When everyone could express themselves and communicate their feelings and just enjoy each other's company. A lot of us have made our home here at this airport. I don't know why. People wait at airports, I guess, but I'm not sure what we're all waiting for. These guys bonies. They don't bother us much, but they lead anything with a heartbeat. I mean, I will too, but at least I'm conflicted about it. We all become them someday. At some point you just give up, I guess. You lose all hope. After that, there's no turning back. Oh man, gross. Stop, stop, don't pick at it. You're making it worse. Oh, this is what I have to look forward to. It's kind of a bummer. I don't want to be this way. I'm lonely. I'm lost. I mean, I'm literally lost. I've never been in this part of the airport before. I wonder if these guys are lost too. Wandering around but never getting anywhere. Do they feel trapped? Do they want more than this? Am I the only one?
Every time I think of you, I always catch my breath, and I'm still standing here, and you're miles away, and I'm wondering why you left. And there's a storm that's raging through my frozen heart tonight. I hear your name.
This is my best friend. By best friend, I mean we occasionally grunt and stare awkwardly at each other. We even have almost conversations sometimes. Days pass this way. but sometimes we even find the actual words. Words like
hungry
and
city.
Even though we can't communicate, we do share a similar taste in food. Traveling in packs just kind of makes sense, especially when everyone and their grandmother is trying to shoot you in the head all the time. God, we move slow. This could take a while.
Stuff for the cure.
No one believes in a cure anymore, Vance.
We counted on young volunteers like you to gather resources from beyond the wall. But first, a word of caution. Corpses look human. They are not. They do not think. They do not bleed. Whether they were your mother or your best friend, they are beyond your help. They are uncaring, unfeeling, incapable of remorse.
Sound like anyone you know, Dad?
Just picture them as this. As sons and daughters of possibly the sole remaining human settlement on Earth, you are a critical part of what stands between us and extinction. Therefore, you have an obligation to return to us safely, and if you remember your training, you will. Good luck, Godspeed, and God bless America.
Let's go.